So here we are installing Mel drain for our tri-level house. Before we pour the concrete here, we have to install this. So I'm gonna put this on and put 1x4 against it. And I'm gonna use concrete nails, which I'm using right now, these 2 inch by 1/4 inch. So you make your hole, 1/4 inch drill bit, put it in, and you just keep hammering it. Very easy.
not going anywhere.